Hello everyone, it's me Silverback, and welcome to another video featuring MTG Arena. So for today, I'm just going to feature a deck that I created for last week's event. So last week there was an event wherein you could play common and uncommon cards only. So I participated in that, and this is the deck. You'd notice that there are a couple of rares right here. Like, actually a few of them. I have the Temple of Epiphany, Firemind's Reaserch, and Rielle, the Everwise. So these were added because I started playing this deck in Standard. So what is the point of this deck? The point of this deck is for you to increase the power of the Crackling Drake by casting a lot of spells. And you can do this by using Opt, Unsummon, Shock, what else? Essence Scatter, Teferi's Time Twist, Blitz of the Thunder-Raptor, Cathartic Reunion, Fire Prophecy. Like, these are mostly common blue and red cards, so I'd say this is a very cheap deck. So there are actually surprise strategies for these. Like for Cyclops Electromancer, when it enters the battlefield, it deals X damage to target creature and opponent controls, where X is the number of instant and sorcery cards in your graveyard. So pretty good card casting mid game or late game. The Blitz of the Thunder-Raptor, it also has the same dynamic. If you have a lot of instants and sorcery spells in your graveyard, the damage of this instant is equivalent to that. We also have Beacon Bolt. It follows the same concept, and Rielle as well. So if we have these creatures, winning the game is easy because we also have Fling. So it's actually a surprise tactic. Like if you have a 10-4 Crackling Drake, you attack with it and it goes through, you could actually cast Fling to inflict 20 damage. So I think that's pretty much it. I'll try to play it in the next video, so catch you there. Thank you and see you.